Why are we laying down again?
I don't know.
So sorry about that. Are you serious?
What about it?
The steps right here.
Oh.
Whatever.
So, what'd you do with Corey? Because my mom has been asking where he was.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I didn't really kill him. It was just really a teleporter trick that I was using on him. I just teleport him to the fifth dimension.
Oh, you know,
the dimension is past three. If you take a right, you know, you go about...
Exit 170?
175. Right past that, and you go about 3 light years that way. Then
I know what you're saying.
Yeah, send him there. He's probably, I don't know, he's probably pooping on himself or something. I don't know. So, what about Dalton? Did you, like, teleport him somewhere?
I straight killed him.
You killed him?
Yeah. Yeah, there's not gonna be a lot of people that are gonna miss him anyways.
Yeah, it's not that big of a loss. I might as well bring Corey back anyways.
Yeah, my mom's kinda freaked out anyways. So.
Okay. Well, alright. Let's bring him back.
Dude, what the heck? Where was I?
The fifth dimension.
Don't ever send me back there. What the heck is this? Don't forget it. You guys are gonna pay. You guys are gonna pay.
You think we have to worry about him?
I don't know.
Probably not. I saw this come through. I don't think.
What, that cage thing?
Oh, dude, that? I don't know. Dude, it was like some fifth dimension stuff. I'm not real familiar with that
thing. Yeah, I don't want to know what that thing is.
I don't know.
Real estate agent?
No. Career training? Heck no. Get an online degree? No. High school diploma from home? I already have that. No. Business financial aid? No.
This is the one. Witch doctor, right here. Right here, I found it, finally. Oh, they are going to pick. They are so going to pick.
I'm looking for the witch doctor.
He's in the meeting right now. But you can go on in. Go on in. Go on in. Yeah.
Witch doctor. Hello?
Charlie, listen to me, Charlie. I just can't do it. I can't give you 20 pounds of frogs. I can't. I don't have those kind of connections as a witch doctor. It's so hard nowadays. There's not many things that... Charlie, I can't... I have... See, now I have people who need me. Charlie, I just can't do it. I can't. Okay, I know this, Mom. I know this, Mom. Okay, Charlie. I love you too, Mom. Yes, I'll bring the milk home. Okay. Alright. Bye. Sorry about that. She's riding my horses. She's been dating me all day.
Witch doctor, do you have anything that can defeat ninjas? I need anything. Anything that you have.
I think I can help you, young man.
Oh, a potion.
No. This is my coffee.
Oh.
Okay. Now, I have just what you need. Now. This is... magical. Now, let me explain. When you open this, it will unleash unlimited power upon you, but only for 1 hour. After that, you will die.
die? Sounds good, I'll take it.
I think you'll be getting one thing. My payment. No, payment.
There you go. Nothing.
Is this a joke to you?
Yeah.
Come here.
No!
I want your soul!
No, you give me that for free.
After you get dead from this, I get your soul.
Okay.
Promise this to me.
I promise I'll give my soul when I'm dead from that.
Good enough.
Okay. Thank you. Good doing business.
To being a ninja?
Yeah. Good life. Now you guys are gonna pay.
No offense, but I've seen your kung fu, and I don't think that can beat either of us.
No, neither. Oh. I'm aware of this. That's why I got the substance.
What is that stuff? Do you know what that stuff is?
Grape Jello, a snack pack, jelly, jam.
Could be. He's probably bluffing. You're bluffing, aren't you?
You think I'm bluffing? This is the junk right here. You wanna see? Yes! Oh! Yeah! Case Tiger transform!
Holy crap.
Oh, wait, wait.
We gotta get out of here.
Failed attempts to fly, fly. We were meant to live for so much more. Have we lost ourselves? Somewhere we live inside. Somewhere we live inside. We were meant to live for so much more. Have we lost ourselves? Somewhere we Providence and whether mice and men have second try.